transpose of our matrices and their examples. And in this class, we have studied properties of transpose of our matrices. Here, four properties are there. First one, A transpose whole transpose is equal to A. This is the first property. Second property, K into A whole transpose is equal to K into A transpose. Here K is a any constant we have to consider. And third one, A plus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose plus B transpose. This is the third property. And fourth one, A into B whole transpose is equal to B transpose into A transpose. This is the one of the important property you have to remember. Based on this property, go to the first example. Here they are given matrix A and matrix B. Using these two matrices, we have to verify first one. Go to solution. First one, A dash whole dash is equal to A, we have to check. This is correct or not, we have to check. Write a matrix A. What is a matrix A? Write down 3, root 3, 2, 4, 2, 0. This is what the given matrix A. We have to write a transpose of A first. A transpose, or it may read it as a A dash. Both will be correct. A dash or A transpose is equal to 3, root 3, 2. Here I am writing the first row as a first column and second row as a second column. Already you know the definition of transpose of a matrix. Next, A transpose is over. Next, A transpose, whole transpose we have to find. A transpose, whole transpose is equal to, again interchanging the rows and column. First row as a first column, second row as a second column, and third row becomes a third column. 3, 4, first row becomes a first column, second row as a second column, root 3, 2, third row as a third column, 2, 0. This is what? A transpose, whole transpose. This is nothing but what, which matrix you are getting here? This is nothing but the given matrix A. Therefore, A transpose whole transpose is equal to A. Therefore, our first property is correct. In example, A plus B whole dash is equal to A dash plus B dash. First, consider the LHS term. Here first we have to add a A plus B term, means A plus B matrix. After that, we will write a transpose of A plus B. Consider LHS term, LHS A plus B whole dash. What is the A matrix? Write down first. 3, root 3, 2, next 4, 2, 0. This is what? Matrix A. And matrix B write down. 2, minus 1, 2, 1, 2, 4. This is a matrix B. We have to add A plus B matrix. When matrix addition is possible, already you know the definition. Order of the matrix will be same. Then we have to add the matrices. Yes, what is the order of the matrix A? 2 by 3. And what is the order of matrix B? 2 by 3. Then addition is possible? Yes. Then we have to add A11 with B11. Already you know how to add the term. 3 plus 2, 5. Root 3 plus minus 1 means root 3 minus 1. 2 plus 2, 4. Next, 4 plus 1, 5. 2 plus 2, 4. 0 plus 4, 4. This is what our A plus B. But we have to find here A plus B whole transpose. A plus B whole transpose is equal to first row as a first column, second row as a second column, we will write. we have to write first row as a first column. For you, root 3 minus 1, 4, and second row becomes a second column. For you, 4, 4. This is what A plus B whole transpose. Next, in RHS side, A transpose plus B transpose is there. We have to find A transpose plus B transpose. Consider RHS term. RHS is equal to A dash plus B dash. A dash is equal to first row becomes a first column, second row becomes a second column. We have to write 3 root 3 2. Second row as a second column 4 2 0. B dash or B transpose is equal to first row first column, second row becomes a second column 2 minus 1 2. Second row write a second column 1 2 4. Next we have to add these two matrices. When matrix addition is possible, order of the matrix will be same. What is the order of matrix A dash? 3 by 2. What is the order of matrix B dash? 3 by 2. Add the term 3 plus 2, 5. 4 plus 1, 5. Root 3 plus of minus 1, root 3 minus 1, root 3 minus 1, 2 plus 2, 4, 2 plus 2, 4, 0 plus 4, 4. See here, A plus B whole transpose answer, A dash plus B dash answer. Both answers are correct. In this type, we have to check the second test. Means what is our second test? Says A plus B whole dash is equal to A dash plus B dash. This is also correct. Go to third one. Consider our LHS term is equal to K into B whole dash is equal to. What is the K? K is any constant we have to consider. Here they will not mention K is equal to any value. That's why I am considering K as it is. K into B. What is the given matrix B? Write down 2 minus 1, 2, 1, 2, 4. Multiply the constant K with the given matrix B. It 2K minus K, 2K, K, 2K, 4K. This is what K into B term. But we have to find here K into B whole dash. K into B dash is equal to K into B dash is equal to first row as the first column, second row as the second column. Means we have to write the transpose of the matrix. 2K minus K, 2K. Next, second row, write a second column. K, 2K, 4K. This is what? K into B whole dash. In RHS side, K into B dash. K into B dash. First, we have to find a B transpose. What is a B transpose? B dash or B transpose is equal to first row as a first column and second row as a second column. 2 minus 1, 2. Next, second row becomes a second column. 1, 2, 4. Next, multiply this B dash with the constant K. K into B dash is equal to multiply K term. 2K, K minus K, 2K, 2K and 4K. Check the LHS and RHS term. K into B whole transpose answer and K into B transpose. Both the answers are correct? Yes. It means our second property is also correct. In this type, we have solved the example. Consider one more example. We are given matrix A and B. We have to verify the term A plus B dash is equal to B dash into A dash. Go to solution. Consider the LHS term. LHS is equal to A plus, sorry, A into B whole dash. A into B, what is the matrix A? Minus 2, 4, 5. And what is the matrix B? 1, 3, minus 6. What is the order of this matrix? 3 by 1. And what is the order of this matrix? 1 by 3. When matrix multiplication is possible, number of columns in a first matrix is equal to number of rows in a second matrix. Both are equal. After multiplying, we will get a 3 by 3 matrix. Multiply the term, first row with first column, second column, third column, minus, which is equal to minus 2 into 1, minus 2, minus 2 into 3, minus 6, minus 2 into minus 6, minus minus becomes a plus, 2 into 6, 12. Next, second row, first column, second column, third column, we have to multiply. 4 into 1, 4, 4 into 3, 12, 4 into minus 6, minus 24. Next, third row, first column, 5, third row, second column, 15, third row, third column, minus 30. This is what A into B. A into B is equal to. But we have to find here A into B whole transpose. Right? A into B whole transpose. A into B dash or A into B whole transpose is equal to. Write the first row as the first column, second row as the second column, and third row as the third column. Write down minus 2, first row as the first column. Minus 6, 12. Second row as a second column. 4, 12, minus 24. Third row as a third column. 5, 15, minus 30. This is what A into B whole dash. Next, in RHS side, we have to find B dash into A dash. First, we have to write a B dash, means B transpose. Interchanging row with a column. Row, we write a first row as the first column. 1, 3, minus 6 is equal to minus 2, 4, 5. Again, I am writing the first row as the first column, second row as the second column, third row as the third column. Multiply it up. B dash into A dash is equal to 1 into minus 2, minus 2, 1 into 4, 4, 1 into 5, 5, 3 into minus 2, minus 6, 3 into 4, 12, 3 into 5, 15, minus 6, into minus 2, minus minus becomes a plus, 6 into 2, 12, minus 6 into 4, minus 24, minus 6 into 5, minus 30. Check LHS and RHS, A into B dash, A into B dash answer, and B dash into A dash, B dash into A dash, both the answers are correct, yes. This means that this is nothing but our fourth property is also correct. In this type, we have to solve the example based on the properties of transpose of a matrices. Thank you.